Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Corpse detected. Please transport corpse to incinerator for immediate processing.
Sam, this is Die Hardman. Dead men explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator. Getting to the incinerator will be anything but easy. Move around and change the angle of your map to gain a better understanding of the terrain. See if you can't pick a path to your destination. For this order, we've provided you with a number of suggested routes as well. Ultimately, though, it's up to you to decide how you want to proceed.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country... can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit.
Pleasant journey.
Yeah, yeah, just like that. Oh, damn, I'm sorry.
Your body is away with me, but I'm exactly where I wanna be. But I'm a long way from home.
I know your voice, I know your face. This is something I cannot replace. Give me hope.
You're a part of me and I'm a part of you.
Damn it. Just a bit further now. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm so sorry.
See that crater? That's what's left of Central North City. Bridges HQ, too. Nothing but a hole in the ground.
Huh. So that's the place, huh? Too close.
Lee. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Density is still increasing.
My status is fucked. There's tons of them.
Must be from the bodies we couldn't get up to the incinerator in time. Comes with the territory, I'm afraid.
Can you sit out the rain?
No. They're closing in on my position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
Got an idea.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass. Sam, you know how to get back to the distribution center? Hurry back.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in Chiralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell are you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the president.
It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you.
Good morning, Sam.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. There's a private room set aside for your use. Bridges perk. Take a moment to clean up, wash all that Kyrellium off, then come to the president's office.
Sake. Is it anything private anymore?
Oh, no. Except for taking a shower and going to the toilet, that is. I take it you were getting yourself cleaned up. Good. Come to the president's office as soon as you're done. She's waiting for you.
You did well, Sam. Thank you. Bridget may no longer be with us, but her legacy has a chance to live on. Sam, listen to me. America. Reconstructionism. Her dream isn't dead.
I don't want to hear it.
This is the face of our new hope. Our new America.
My mother may be gone, but I'm here. And you, Sam, you're here too.
Been 10 years since you saw each other, right? And in all that time, she hasn't aged a day.
He knows why. My body's still on the beach. I don't get to grow older. But you do, Sam. You look good.
So you're serious then, about reconnecting everyone and everything?
Someone has to succeed Bridget, Sam. More importantly, someone has to carry on her legacy and see our country rebuilt. Samantha America Strand, our new president. A new beginning for our people, for our nation. Under Emily's leadership, we'll reestablish the UCA, the United Cities of America. This is how we'll rebuild our country. But we'll need your help to do it, Sam.
No. I'm through with this. I said my goodbyes to all of you when I said them to Bridget.
We never forgot about you, Sam. You ran away. You cut us off.
Emily put together an expedition. The best of Bridges won. And went west.
I led them past craters in BT territory. I kept them safe while they searched for survivors.
Never once missed a BT. Saw him coming a mile away.
We convinced community after community to join the UCA, and we left behind our own people to help them. It took us 3 years, but we managed to make it all the way to Edgenaut City.
All the way to the Pacific. Jesus.
Yeah, but then everything went to hell. The team was wiped out, and Emily was taken.
I'm not being kept in a cell or anything like that. I'm allowed to use their facilities and to speak with you whenever I want. I just can't leave the city.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenaut City. Well, that's what our keepers are saying, at least. They want the UCA to leave them be. Emily's their insurance policy in case we don't.
Who are these assholes again?
Homo Demons. Militant separatist group. They run Edgenaut City.
I've heard of them. Bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people and leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs.
You think the suicide that took out Central Knot was one of theirs?
Could be. They're extremists like the demons everywhere. Plotting in the shadows. They're decentralized by nature. No one organization to rule them all. Just a common ideology.
I know not everyone shares our vision for the future. If we Americans don't come together again, humanity won't survive. I carried my mother's message to people all across the country. But not everyone was willing to accept it.
More than a few would rather stay isolated. Keep to themselves. Go it alone. Like you, Sam. They think that America can only be rebuilt by force. By men who tell them what to do. Who take away their freedom and put them in shackles.
What'd you put on me, huh? You know better than the demons. Just another kind of cult.
They're not shackles, Sam. They're a symbol of our bonds. That's what we need right now. Not to stand apart, but to come together. To form chiral knots and reconnect.
Sam, we want you to go west and finish what Emily started. The people she left behind have been hard at work, setting up chiral network terminals. But these terminals are still isolated. We need you to bring them online. And for that, you'll need a qubit. This contains all the necessary security and operations protocols to integrate a terminal into the chiral web. Take the qubit west, Sam, and reconnect the people of our great nation. And when you get to Edgenaut City, find Emily and bring her home.
After that, I'll take over the presidency and carry on Mother's work to save the country.
This was Bridget's dying wish. This is how we'll move forward.
Please, Sam. We need you.
I'm Sam Porter Bridges now. I'm not a Strand. Hell, I'm not even part of this outfit. You all saw to that. I'm not getting involved with you or anyone else ever again.
Wait!
See? It's like I'm not even here. Same as it ever was.
Sam! Sam! Hold on. Stop! Listen to me. America needs you. Both of you.
Yeah, covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to war and suffering. Don't act surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again. Round and round it goes. Connect, reconnect, it's not that simple.
All right, Sam. Just take it easy. I get it. You don't have to commit to anything now. Why not get some rest?
Good idea. We all need our sleep. Leave it too long and you're liable to reconnect with the other side. The necessary maintenance has been completed. Various adjustments and fine-tuning for your benefit. You can use it again. For once, it would seem that Dooms and BBs are a good combination. Or perhaps the two of you have something of an affinity for one another.
Sam. Listen. You are Sam Strand.
No, not anymore. My name is Sam Porter Bridges.
It's a funny word, strand. A strand is part of rope or bond, while stranding means being washed up on the shore. And being stranded is when you can't go home. I'm stranded now, Sam. Here on the shore of the Pacific. Thousands of miles away, but our bond still holds. You're free, but we're still connected. Don't tell me we're not.
Good morning, Sam.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. You were out like a log. Must have been beat. Private rooms come with all the basic amenities. Shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest. Inspect your gear, review info, or whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
Sam, Hartman here. Researcher devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of Dooms and Repatriants. When you relieve yourself, a certain amount of chiral matter is flushed from your system. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function. There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as, in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chirellium contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of Dooms. Allow me to collect a sample of your excretions for my studies. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to chirellium and your overall health.
Hey there. Believe we've met. I oversee delivery operations as well as maintenance and repairs. Nice to have you on board. I'm Mama, in case I didn't mention it before. Those there are strands. Not just used for packing, by the way, but for identification, too. Take a closer look and you'll see. See the red there? That's your blood.
Sam, this is Deadman. I calibrated your BB based on physiological data we collected from you earlier. It's still just a best guess, though. After you take it out for a spin, we can check if you're in sync and tweak the BB sensitivity as needed.
This case will remove any chiral matter still clinging to your suit. Speaking of suits, blue is for delivery personnel, red for medical, orange for corpse disposal, and black for security. terminal there, you can browse the bridge's database, which has info on a range of subjects. You don't have clearance for everything, but there's still plenty you might find informative.